You bitch nigga, come out, come to me. Everybody is gonna come in your house, they're gonna fuck you. I travel a long way to find you.
Hey, Caesar.
Don't try to play me. You're Carl Black from Chicago, right?
Yeah, and you're Caesar from the Planet of the Apes, right?
Do I look like a fucking joke to you?
No.
Consider yourself.
Hey, man, don't hit me with no. Don't do that. Don't do that. You harassing me. You at my mansion. I'm in Beverly Hills. No, don't do that.
If you didn't do nothing wrong, if you was a perfect human being, none of this shit would happen. I won't have to be here.
I ain't did nothing wrong. You racial profiling me. You too black to profile another black person. What's wrong?
Fucking me, do I think you're black? Look at me and look at you. Yeah. We're both black people.
You are black as fuck.
The fuck? Don't say that.
Don't put that Ebola finger in my face.
No, look at your feet. What the fuck is wrong with my feet? You think this shit is a game? Huh? You fucking red-boned bitch. Don't ever disrespect my feet like that again.
I'm not disrespecting you.
Yes, you are. It's because of your company that don't hit wiring, that have destroyed the best restaurant.
No, don't.
Not just restaurant. African restaurant.
Man.
In the city of Chicago. Who else have you fucked up?
I done wired all these different houses. I'm from the hood. I made it out of there. We wired Bishop Tutu's hut. We wired Idi Amin's bathroom. So get on out of here, man.
You're very disrespectful. Well, you bitch nigga.
Oh, you a bitch nigga. And whatever container you came in, and whatever trunk they smuggled your black ass in, take your ass back.
Hey, who are you talking to?
Yeah, who are you
bitch. Hey, don't touch me. Touch me.
Hey,
my hands. Fuck you, red bone bitch.
Fuck you.
You haven't made it yet. You punk bitch nigga. Your mother's dick is bigger than yours. You are the only nigga in this neighborhood that is still on welfare. Yes, I googled you.
Get the fuck off the door.
I hope they punk you. Everybody's punk this nigga.
Welcome to the Beverly Hills Ku Klux Klan, motherfucker. You think you can come into my neighborhood, straight out of Compton, waving your hands in the motherfucking air? You just don't care.
This look like the Oscars.
You guys are about to die.
Please, white nigga, please take me with you.
No.
Please. I want that same outfit.
I got a chair right here, waiting for your friend, Mr. Carl Black.
Yeah, motherfucker. I'm in the Klan, too.
White nigga, listen to me. I'm on your side. I would take one of them sheets right now and work with you. We'll kill these niggas together.
Please don't kill us both. Just kill him. He's the reason why we even in America.
White power.
He wouldn't be on that boat if it wasn't for him.
Shut the fuck up. White. How you think they got here?
Power.
My great-grandfather sold these niggas to you.
They also power. Brought Ebola. Fuck you,
white.
Mother. Fuck you 10 cents a day, motherfucker.
Who are you guys like confusing me?
Motherfucker!
White power!
Where the fuck is Larry?
Please. White power.
Larry, where the
white
fuck
power.
Have you been?
Power!
This is a black! What the hell?
White power.
I am black. Carl Black. Oh, take that now. Get on the ground with that.
White power.
White power.
Yeah, you want some of this shit too? Oh,
shit.
What the fuck is
power.
This?
Look like an Eminem.
Big black nigga dicks and big black balls.
Hey.
Big wide, juicy white pussy.
Yeah. Oh. What the fuck?
Come on,